Hi, this video we're putting together today is just to show you the operational differences between a HennyPenny Computron 1000 control board and a HennyPenny Computron 8000 control board. The 8000 we have on a revolutionary HennyPenny pressure fryer. This is the PFG600. And this here we have on the HennyPenny open fryer, and this is an OFE 321. Both the 1000 and 8000, they are available on both open fryers and on the pressure fryers. What I want to talk about is just the operational use of a 1000. So the 1000 does not have programmable time or temperatures. What you need to do for your time and your temperature is use these arrows, the up and down buttons, which will adjust both your time and your temperature for your cook cycle. When you do finish a cook cycle, for instance, if you're doing 9-cut at say 11 minutes, what you would have is once the cycle is done, it automatically remembers your last cook time and temperature, so you can easily just hit the go button and you can do a second cycle. On the Computron 8000, it's a little more sophisticated, user-friendly. What you do have is you have 10 different programmable features. So for instance, on this, you could have number one, you could have your 9-cuts. Number two, you could have your taters. Number three, you could have your Big Mary chicken sandwich. Number four, your pop-ins. What that does is each button, you have the ability to have both time and temperature programmed on it. One of the big advantages of the Computron 8000 is it helps your restaurants with oil management. And what I mean by that is you can program, if you want to run a filter, again, all HennyPenny fryers come with a built-in filtration system. If you do want to run a filter, it can prompt your staff after, say, every 4 or 5 cook cycles, it can run through a filtration cycle. And the filtration cycle on this, it drops the oil, runs it through the filter pad, and you can pump it back up and be ready to cook within 4 or 5 minutes. So it isn't a long process. You're not wheeling anything into your back room or your kitchen to do the filtration system. This is extremely important for your oil management, oil savings. Again, too, with the programmable buttons, it ensures that all your locations, all your brands are cooking with the proper time and temperature. So it is consistent across all your brands, and it eliminates the possibility of user error or not having the correct time or temperature. Both, again, are available on the on open fryers and on our pressure fryer.